for the benefit of living in downtown Orlando. We're taking a Sunday walk to the Publix. There's Waverly, one of the biggest reasons to live in downtown Orlando. Yes, your son is a pastor, right? I remember.
This is third year now.
Okay. Good morning, ma'am. We now have a downtown Walgreens. Makes us very happy in walking distance.
Not on the corner of Healthy and Happy, but on the corner of Church and Orange.
But that's good. Nice, nice. Thanks for sharing that. Think about Sunday mornings in downtown Orlando. It's not very congested. Another favorite home away from home. Yep. Remember, mine's a terrible thing to waste. Shopping at Publix on Sunday morning is a lot less stressful than any other day of the week. Not that it's stressful, it's just that...
Shopping is stressful.
It's just that it's not as crowded, which makes it a lot more comfortable.
You have to spend money.
Well, you gotta eat too.
That's where we live.